Well, I came out to check on the chickens.
Even if for you.
And this is what I found. They're okay. They're over there. But I don't understand why you're in there, Bessie.
We don't want to hurt you. If you give a lie detector test to a man and a woman,
you're doing some crazy stuff. This is right up there with you. Now you don't know how to get out.
To a point where it's like, hey, ask a woman.
You're that retarded.
You love your family. You love your home. You love what you built. Yes. All right. You see Brad Pitt or Denzel Washington or whatever standing there. Would you risk everything you built with your man just to sleep with him? And women, look, they go, nah, I wouldn't. And they'll pass the test. They're like, it feels good, but I wouldn't ask guys the same thing, you know, home, but your woman, the kids, the hot pants. Yeah.
You see
them passed out behind the dumpster?
No. So you don't know how to get out, huh?
No, 17, here we go.
So how'd you get in there with that bungee on there? Huh? What a retard.